How long has Tom Brady been in the NFL? Over his lengthy career, the quarterback has been named to 14 Pro Bowls, 3 All-Pro teams and 3-time MVP. Brady, 41, has played 19 seasons in the NFL after New England drafted him out of Michigan in the 6th round of the 2000 NFL Draft.